fire. Transmitter on a lower section here. And the upper section is the power amplifier. I think there are 203 tubes. And a tuner on top. And this is the power supply for the transmitter. This is a high voltage supply for the power amplifier. It's probably 1500 volts, a pair of 866s. Okay, you can see the tubes glow a little. That's pretty cool. We'll go around the back side and take a look. We'll see all the side of the transmitter and a power amplifier and a tuner. When I get too close to the tune feeders here, there's 100 watts going through them. This is Eric's homemade receiver.